nana jil kangkane bener sesundal. Ama dake bener limu de pusekan. Taman sana metai panjian sama ngatau. Mga bapa namia pina metai niran. Na dike pagkwana sa dike pagkakwana sa basuka sa magabisa mga magmam mabagula ni kadakli na pambasuka sa kanta.
Ito po yung conflict na nangyari dahil sa historical injustices laban sa mga minorities, kasama na dito yung Bangsamoro people. Sila po ay pinagkaita ng kanilang right to self-determination, kung saan noong mga kapanahonan ay sila ay nagsasarili, pero nung dumating ang mga kolonialista, yun po ay nawala. At yun po ang kanilang ipinaglalaban na maibalik yun ang ngayon.
Kataon na na-witness ko na namamatay ng dahan-dahan dahil sa sakit. Nakataka sila, nabuhay sila, nakataka sila sa bala, pero hindi sila nakataka sa kamatayan na dala ng sakit sa evacuation center.
Faya ina sana vakulcho, faya ina Babylon. Chanting life and peace, chanting the gongs of revolution. Sons of our people and our culture, mabuhay revolution. Sons of our people and our culture, mabuhay revolution. Viva revolution!
The conflict in Mindanao is about land. It's about respect of our culture, our system of beliefs. It's about bringing in a space for each and every one of us.
United as one in its revolution.
Revolution!
Our forefathers built three stars and a sun, and it's revolution.
Revolution!
Stop killing Mindanao. Can you hear the children crying? Stop killing Mindanao. Can you see children are dying? Viva revolution!
Ibang grupo na kailanganin lang mga tulong namin, maaari kami makashare kung irerespeto ng bawat panig yung traditional na kaugalian ng bawat grupo.
For the people united for freedom, shouting revolution.
Revolution!
For the peacemakers who risk their lives in revolution.
Revolution!
Stop killing Mindanao. Religion is not an issue for war. Stop killing Mindanao. Muslims and Christians can leave us one. Can leave us one, yeah!
Ang maganda na bagay doon ay ang komunidad mismo yung naghanap at nagsisik ng initiative na paano i-resolve yung conflict para hindi matatapos na rin yung gulo dito at makabalik sa komunidad yung mga kadulangan Manobo.
Ang aming tunay na hinaing na dadalhin sana kung ano yung boses ng mga katutubo na mapanatili namin yung control at saka sistema ng pamamahala doon sa loob ng aming lupaing ninuno.
There's a lot of efforts at the ground level to build the peace. Piece by piece, one at a time, and these are the voices that are never heard of.
Fire in a son of a culture, fire in a Babylon. And chanting life and peace, chanting the gongs of revolution. The sounds of our people and our culture, mabuhay revolution. The sounds of our people and our culture, mabuhay revolution. Viva revolution!
Mindanao should be a place for everyone, the more of people, the indigenous people and the settlers. But they must respect each other, especially the Bangsamoro should be respected of their right to self-determination. The indigenous people should be respected of their ancestral domain. and the settlers of their property rights. Ito yung isang vision kung saan ang mga tao ay nagkakaisa, natutulungan sa isang isla katulad ng Binanao upang ito ang mapaunlad at silang lahat ay makinabang.